So let's make each tomorrow be the best.